Oh, when we run down, it's rain. Right wrist and left wrist, that's rain. She said, wagwan, what's going on? Why am I wet? Yeah, that's rain. Car, when we run down, it's rain. Right wrist and left wrist, that's rain. She said, wagwan, what's going on? Why am I wet? Yeah, that's rain. Me and our kid doing up money, gal on curry, neck McFlurry. When you slap your receipts, that's funny. Jean say, please be a bank, says bummy. I was loony before I made choose, now I'm AJ, but my AP's Bugs Bunny.
How's it going?
Hey, how's it going?
Big boogers on my watch, that's runny. No drip, but I flip this man, hurry. I got the galley of dreams on the knees in my inbox, tryna call AJ honey. I go tape, make it rain or sunny. I came from the dirt, so we keep shit muddy. Arabic gal, big rocks is flooded. See me, the Habib tees, them love it. All up on a pitch, can't tame and shoving. Look loving, run jokes, get blooded. These kicks my feet from Virgil. No Van Dyke, I'm on slime like Keenan, bro.
Alright, guys, so basically, what my job is here is I'm conducting an efficiency analysis. So I'm timing the picking process in each stage of that, and then write that down on this clipboard, and then I'll take it back to an Excel sheet, and then I gotta make an Excel file that punches out time estimates based on the case count and how many locations a person's picking. And then I've basically just done that at, I think, 3 of the different warehouses now. And then I also do other processes like builds and stuff like that. So that's what my job is.
And as you guys can see, this warehouse holds a lot of inventory for Cliff and also like Luna, which is, and all these like kids energy bars. And Cliff's just the parent company. So a majority of the warehouse is all Cliff stuff.
Right now though, basically I'm just chilling in this area, which is the neutral zone. And I just wait until I find a Lyft driver who doesn't have a full pallet. And then I time process. So I basically just chill here. People drive by, think I'm like a consultant, like trying to get them fired. And this one dude got really mad at me for timing him once, but then my boss talked to him and got it all straightened out. So yeah, if you're wondering, that's why I'm chilling in this area.
Ain't no banging, no reason, since 08 been get money season. Like, God, let's get it. Spent man's drip on a Joe Tech credit. Got smoke for the ops, but he think that's dead it. Snake show skin around me and get shedded.
I said, say my name. First class fight to LA as soon as I land below the paper plane. Soon touch back in the ends, 110 on the M, trying to take a chase. Big fat stack in my bag when I unzip that finna make it rain.
Car, when we run down, it's rain. Right wrist and left wrist, that's rain. She said, wagwan, what's going on? Why am I wet? Yeah, that's rain. Car, when we run down, it's rain. Right wrist and left wrist, that's rain. She said, wagwan, what's going on?
Thomas, I've been making a video just to show my buddies what this internship's like. You want to say what's up?
I ain't too good at that.
Oh, you just say hi. You want to?
Thomas has been working with him the past week or so.
How you doing?
Okay, real quick, just to show you guys how big this place is.
We zoom all the way, and then as you can see, back there's more rows. It goes further, further, further.
It's probably the size of about 2 Lowe's hardware stores.
Yeah, sick of some rappers and that, but I stay doing me, never cap on the track. Gelato pack in a bag, then I throw up at M, got a map on my back. She make it clap for the snap, yeah, the bat wasn't bad, but there's no way I'm tackling that.
Alright guys, I just dipped my last day here. I'm blanking that out, you guys don't need to know my location, but I'm headed over to another location to meet up with my boss and the guy my boss reports to. Have a final interview kind of deal, talk about all the projects I've worked on and just like a quick overview. And then that's a wrap for me. My Christmas break internship is over. Pretty sick place here. Gonna miss it. Don't want to go back to school, but you know, things change. Gotta develop, so.
10 on the M, trying to take a chance. Big fat stack in my bag when I unzip that finna make it rain.
Car, when we run down, it's rain. Right wrist and left wrist, that's rain. She said, wagwan, what's going on? Why am I wet? Yeah, that's rain. Car, when we run down, it's rain. Right wrist and left wrist, that's rain. She said, wagwan, what's going on? Why am I wet? Yeah, that's rain.
Yeah.
Stay in school.
Okay.
Let's see. Just don't mess with women, you know.
Okay.
They'll ruin your life.
It's my boss, by the way.
Thanks, Lee.
Yep. All right. See you guys.
All right, guys.
Just wrapped up the final day. Pretty nice meeting.
Yeah, so now it looks like I got not much to do. Gotta go pick up my laptop from Micro Center, hang out with the boys tonight, you know. Other than that, it's a good day at work.